know, new at 10. The warm weather is great, but the warmer weather is deteriorating local roads.
12 News' Christina Palladino is live in Racine County. And Christina, conditions will get worse before they get better.
Yeah, the Department of Transportation tells me this portion of the interstate here at Ryan Road will be one of their top priorities once pothole season comes to an official end. They've already made several repairs out here this winter, but crews say it's really just a waste of taxpayer money to keep fixing it until we get a few dry days.
It's nearly impossible to swerve around every single bump, frost heave, or pothole. Almost every county in the state has its prime problem areas. Sonia Wooten says driving around Tosa is brutal on her car.
Oh my God, can you not avoid the potholes? They were like everywhere in the street, and this is just going down North Avenue. So it's like, I don't know, I just think they could just do a better job.
Brian Deneve with the Department of Transportation tells me their crews are doing the best job they can, but says they're battling the weather pattern of warm air, then snow and cold.
If we were to go and grind down some of those bumps, that we would just have to repair those repairs even more so. So, you know, is that really the smartest way to allocate our resources when we can just maybe wait a little while and hopefully Mother Nature's on our side?
Whether you're on the interstate or on a city street like Wisconsin Ave, it feels as though you're riding in a bumper car. Menominee River Parkway is such a mess, drivers dodge danger just to get through.
It's bad enough during the daylight trying to navigate around these potholes. But of course, when it gets dark out, you really can't see where the divots are in the road. And that makes it especially dangerous for drivers and their cars.
Roads rip open when it gets warm too fast, so road crews are hoping for dry air instead. Drivers just want a smooth ride.
It's very frustrating. I mean, you pay taxes for certain things, and that's one of them. I think it should be done a little better.
Now, when I asked the DOT this evening about the price tag for all these repairs, they say it's really just too early to tell. They just asked drivers to have a little bit more patience. We are live along Interstate 94 in Racine County. Christina Palladino, WISN 12 News.